Welcome. Come on in, get yourself situated there. How are you doing today? Good, good. Yeah. So I believe I have you down for a traditional shave. And we can do a little clean up and trim of the hair afterwards. Yeah, good. And is there a special occasion for this? Like an interview or a wedding? Yeah, okay. Yeah, well, it's always good to get the full shave experience. It's a chance for you to relax a little, and we'll make sure that you end up looking super sharp and looking good. Alright. Well, then let's go ahead and get started. I'm actually gonna tip you back in your chair here. Let's just go on back. Okay, let's make sure you're comfortable there. Your neck, feel relaxed. Okay, great. Let me just grab a towel. I'm just gonna put this here. Tuck it into your collar here to keep from dirtying up your shirt while we do the shave. Just going to get a little bit of water going here for hot towel. And today I'll be using also shaving soap. Comes from Italy. It's a very traditional sort of scent. I think some of the traditions are nice and good to continue. Connection to the old ways, the experience of getting a classic shave. We have a nice badger hair brush for our shaving soap. Just wet the brush here. It with our soap here. I'm going to build up a nice, rich, foamy lather. just gonna drape this here on your neck. Right there. And I'll just bring it up. Really gonna let the warmth and the lather soften those whiskers, open up the pores for us. Gonna put you a nice little warm cocoon here. I've got a little bit of bergamot essential oil. Nice citrus scent here in with the water in the towel. Relaxation. And I'm just gonna let that sit for a moment. All the beard softens up. Just feel free to relax. Drift off if you want. Another layer here, just make sure things are nice and toasty warm in there. Alright. Second bit of shaving soap. Myself a little extra here with some hot water. Just need a little bit while we're doing the shave. Okay. Have a razor. Fresh blade was just installed. New one with each and every customer for hygiene and safety. And just let me do the work here. Just using nice short strokes here. There's no rush. Get things perfectly shaped. bit here under the chin. Cooling towel, mold this to your face. Help close up those pores again. Now that we got them nice and open, that warmth to start your shave. Leave that there for a moment. Some moisture back into that skin. Do a little post-shave balm. Stuff is really pleasing. Has some aloe in there. Help. Life back into that skin we just took a razor to. I'm just gonna rub this into your face. This skin that we just took the razor to will prevent any irritation. There we go. So do a little bit of temple massage here. And down the face. Feel nice and relaxed. All right, let me take these towels off here and get you out from under this one. Your shave. Let's get you seated back upright and I can do a little cleanup on your haircut, okay? Alright, nice and easy. Let's go back up. Alright. Let's just have a peek here. Nice and neat here. You can look your best. Okay. Now I'm just gonna grab thinning shears here as well. Make sure everything's just nicely blended together. Nice, clean, sharp look. Okay, I'm just gonna finish up my razor here. Just about perfect. just one little bit right here. There we go. All right. That's looking sharp. Good. Good. All right then. Well, I hope you've enjoyed your shave experience here. And good luck out there. Thanks for coming in. We appreciate your business. Hopefully I'll see you again soon. Have a good day.